Tell me, David. What's got you through this past few months? I mean, since your father was suddenly taken from you.
I keep praying.
I need to tell you something that must stay between you and I. Mrs. Kalman is dangerously ill. She has a very advanced cancer. Her doctors must operate again in 3 days to try to save her life. Her doctor is not very confident, since recovery from this type of cancer is rare. And I'm terrified. And alone. And for the first time in my life, I feel powerless.